Hey guys, this is Sonyfanboys Geek. You know, the PS3, it has the most perfect hardware, you know, the most perfect hardware. Everyone's enjoying the 2.40 update, especially the people who bought the 40GB console of the PS3. You know, they love the update. Love it. Oh, sorry about that. Just ignore that. Anyway, if you haven't heard the news, you know, every 40GB PS3 owner is loving the update. Just loving it. You know, they just love it to pieces. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
One second.
Oh. Well, anyway, you know, every PS3 owner is loving the update. I mean, look at these happy faces. The 2.4 update is so brilliant. Just completely brilliant. Aw. Doesn't he love his 2.4 update? So, you see how awesome the 2.4 update is for the 40GB owners? You know, they just love it to pieces. It is the best thing that's ever happened to them, you know? The 40GB people just love the update. You know, with their perfect hardware. You know, it's so perfect and flawless, especially the software. You know, the 2.4 update was just, you know, flawless. There was just no flaws in the 2.4 update. Well, look at this happy user here. Ah, see? He just loves the 2.4 update. The perfect hardware is just perfect. Flawless in every way. The firmware is so flawless. There is no problems with it whatsoever. Just perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. You know, to all of those who messaged me, you were sort of right. It's just perfect in every freaking way. Absolutely perfect. There is no problems with the 2.4 update whatsoever. Congratulations. You got owned.